Let's put it on video.
Okay, start in 3, 2, 1. What's up, guys? It's Susie here. Welcome back to my channel. Before we get started, click the subscribe button. Turn on the notifications. Give me a huge thumbs up. Today, we're outside with my friend. I mean, outside with my dad. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna take you guys with me when I'm going to go down the slide. I'm gonna take some with me.
No, I think it'd be better if we don't drop it in the snow. Okay. Go ahead.
Okay. If you guys have a miniature pool like this, you can also do the same thing. Because what we did is we got the pool all the way over there. Then we cleaned it. I didn't mean to do that. and you just need to get your slide. Well, if you have a playset like this, you can pick up your slide. And put it in the pool, and then fill it up with snow! Yay! Yay, I could sleep in here.
Except it's negative 15 degrees outside.
I know, negative 15 degrees. If I got a blanket, I could come in. Let's do it. We get...
So we've gone all the way up to 10 degrees now that it's noon and the sun's out. I wish I recorded this morning because this was under the zero this morning. And the wind chill right now I think makes it feel like negative 10 or 20 or something.